So, Jose, when people approach you and ask, I want to become a service designer or I want to become a better service designer, what is the first tip you give them?
So, I think I'll give two tips for them. So, one is be curious. So, be curious about the world, about everything that is happening around you. That's when you start to think about service design. So this is a trigger. And the second one is bring your point of view to everything that you do. Don't just bring data, but bring intelligent data. Put your point of view on that. If you want to be a good service designer, you are hired for that. So you need to bring your point of view. That's what people are looking for, not just only the data.